how to quickly mute calls with motion and gestures on the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. So first, press on the home key to go back to the home screen. Then tap on apps, tap on settings. In settings, tap on motions and gestures. And from here, tap on mute switch. Slide the switch to the left to turn off and slide the switch to the right to turn on. So when you receive an incoming call, you can simply wave your hand over the sensor at the top here and it will quickly mute the call. Or you can simply just face the device upside down like this and it will mute the call as well. So pressing on the home key here at the bottom to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video.